Adding students to Google Classroom. The first thing you need to do is open the class to which you would like to add students. Click on the People tab up at the top. There are two ways to add students. You can invite students one by one by clicking on the plus next to students, and you just enter in the name or email of the person you'd like to invite. Click Invite. That's one way. The other way is to give the class code, and this tends to be the easier way when you have many students to invite. So if you go back to Stream, up in the top here under the title of your class, you have the class code. And you can just double click on it, Control C if you're on a PC, or Command C if you're on a Mac to copy it. And then you go to your email and you can paste this code into your email, into an email, and send that email to students to invite them to join your classroom. Okay, if you have any questions, you can see Kim Musket.